What's up, guys? T-Mart here, and today we're starting up a new series over here on T-Mart and 2. We're playing My Career in NBA 2K14. So I figured we'd mix it up a bit. You know, this is something a little bit different. We're playing some FIFA every now and then. I figured why not play some NBA as well to give us something different to go along with our GTA 5 Let's Plays, because we're killing those. But we got to mix it up sometimes. So this should be fun. I haven't played a basketball game in a really, really long time, probably like 4 or 5 years. But basketball is my favorite sport, so this should be fun. As you can see, we created our player, Trevor Martin. He's a shooting guard, number 7, 6'4", 205 pounds, from Illinois. This is pretty much exactly what I was. So let's see how we can do.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the NBA Rookie Showcase, where we will see the top prospects competing for a top spot in the upcoming NBA draft. This is Kevin Harlan alongside my friend Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg.
And Kevin, you know, this is a game I always look forward to. I mean, there's excitement and anticipation. There's such a great concentration of young talent. This really begins the process for these young men of kind of measuring themselves against the best players in the world. So,
all right, here we go. Best players in the world. Let's see how we can do. Wow! Watch these players. What a beautiful cut. He just destroyed me. I wasn't even ready. I was still talking and clearing my throat.
Our starting lineup. So look at the matchups here, and who will see for our starting five.
Here we go. Come on. Cashing out. Sit down, biatch.
A natural score with 3-point range. Muhammad is.
All right. So when we created our player and did our attributes and stuff, we're a 3-point specialist, so we specialize in shooting from the threes and the mid range.
Some would say he gets a little myopic.
Because that's kind of what I was, and it should allow us to get some pretty easy scores. I don't really, like, you know, like I said, I haven't played NBA 2K14 in a really long time, and I haven't played a basketball game in a really long time either, so it's going to take a while to get the hang of this.
At the collegiate level.
Like plays and defense and everything like that, calling for double teams, picks.
And back to Carter Williams.
I don't know, but we'll see how we can do this first game, considering this one's probably the most important.
Then most in his class, he'll be 22, Clark, by the time the NBA season starts.
And you know, that's something the GMs will definitely take into account. It's not just how good of a player you were in college, but also how good were you for your age. I think sometimes GMs get a little too carried away with that. Can a guy play?
Come on, I'm open. I'm open.
Now here's Burke.
Why the hell would you not dish that off?
Porter with it. Outside, Martin.
Ooh, he didn't bite on the fake.
The feed to Burke.
Over here.
Six on the shot clock. Let's it go from
Swag. Ah.
Martin. Here's Zeller. Nice work on the board.
Oh, well. We're improving our teammate's grade.
A lot of teams
had good
really
ball movement there.
I mean, his physical gifts.
Because we didn't get the shot doesn't mean anything.
Think upside. I mean, the best case scenario, those attributes are often a huge factor. Well, guys,
shit.
How about the anticipation?
Woo! Steal, baby.
Rookie showcase. When you look at
bad block attempt. I don't think that was that
the
bad.
Stars are everywhere. You got press, scouts, GMs, and
right in your face, son.
The fans. I mean, the buildup and the excitement for this exact
banging
game,
them.
There is so
here we
much
go.
Is riding on the performance of these young and talented players. I've been looking forward to this for a while.
Me too, Steve. You can really
damn
feel
it.
The
been on the fake again.
People have been talking about
God, I suck.
What's to come of the upcoming draft and. There's an
all right, fast break
to be excited about this time of year.
And you know, when you look back to last year, guys, we got to see Anthony Davis, Damian
get out here, buddy.
Beal. And you're talking about some elite talent that entered the NBA for the
that was a bad pass. I did not season did not
showcase.
You're talking
think
about
that one through
that really entered the league with a bang. I mean, you got to add in Jared Sullinger to the list because he was productive.
So bang right in my face. This is not good. All right, we just lost quite a bit of team points there.
What a great rookie year we saw from Deion Waiter. And playing in front of all these scouts, there's some pressure to that.
For most of these players, they're accustomed to the
kicked ball violation.
Doing this for much of their young lives.
And just under 2.5.
Come on, Noel.
Here in the first. Now here's Burke, defended by Carter Williams.
Give me the damn ball.
Burke can't get it to
the hell are you trying to do? Go up with a big man now. Like that? That was stupid. I don't know how to play defense, man.
It's good. Only a few.
I really don't know how to play defense. I don't know how to.
You know, when you talk about this showcase game, the question is
how to do anything here.
How much should GMs weigh this single game versus a player's entire body of work?
And I've sat in that chair, Clark, and I think the entire body of work is important.
You tried to force that one in, didn't work out.
You can't let one game really determine your opinion of a player.
Oh, I wanted that rebound, man.
That's a tough one there because he's wide open. That's a shot he expects to make.
Porter kicks to Burke. He feeds it to Martin. Passes it to Porter. Back to Martin.
Come on, bang it.
By the Elites.
Good shot selection, though. That's all right. We're improving our teammate grade. That's, oh, wow. Muhammad throws it
down. Well, that's going to be a throwdown.
Definitely should have saw that coming.
Mismatch inside. I mean, he's just too big and strong for him. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here.
Get it down to the big man.
Noel,
watch him do work.
Outside, Martin.
And
Martin's got eight.
Taking a bunch of threes here, but hopefully some of them drop, just like that one did.
You know, the defense still needs to keep an eye on it.
Now, Carter Williams pass to Muhammad.
Got this lockdown defense, son. Uh-oh, Muhammad's on fire. I think that's what that symbol means. Oh, don't get over the back, Trev.
Some solid defense from Cody Zeller. And here's the Elites. They trail by one. Burke kicks to Martin. Puts the lead.
Give and go! That wasn't a give and go, but the big man just had a nice cut there. And that was a beautiful pass, beautiful read. Just beautiful.
The lead has gone five times, so no one in clear control yet.
I think both teams feel like they can win. They both have confidence. So we'll see.
Oh, we're down on the bench, man. That's bull crap. All right, let's sim to the next appearance. Here we go.
And you know, by the way, guys, I love the fact that this game
subbed in at small forward
here in New York.
Second quarter, 7 minutes left.
Media universe.
Well, Steve, I even saw some cameras flashing before the game, taking pictures of you, my friend. You've reached celebrity rock star status, even in your understated way, man. Unbelievable. And really, New York is the mecca.
All right, let's get it. Let's improve this grade to a B.
The NBA has grown in popularity over the last few years and decades. No shortage of opportunities to get to learn about the league and what all of the
Contested shot drained it.
On the floor for the Stars. Bennett is up
60% from the three-point line this game so far.
Then it's Carter Williams and it's Muhammad in at the three spot. Here's Bennett.
Nice. Fast break. Come on. Ooh.
Now here's Burke, defended by Carter Williams.
Uh-oh, looks like we got a C+.
We're
filling the lane. Dish it out, Burke. Come on, give me that assist. Damn it. Nice, good move. See, I need to learn how to do spin moves and cuts and
for the Elites.
Call for picks
Kevin,
and stuff.
The first half of play, they're really closing out.
We won't do that in this game. We're going in raw.
Of their activity defensively.
They're crashing the offensive glass hard, too. I mean, they've dropped in several second-chance baskets.
Got that read, son.
Did you see his balance there, guys? Really faded away. I think that's why he missed.
Burke dishes to Martin. Pass to Burke.
Wanted to get to the big man there, but.
Kicks it to Oladipo. The Elites with the rebound.
Nice.
And that one's good. Noel.
Good job, big.
This is exactly what you'd expect.
This is a crazy freaking game, dude.
Putting these scouts on notice. I mean, he's for real. There's no question about that. Very surprising to see Nerlens Noel here at the pre-draft showcase. Of course, he tore his ACL back in February, underwent surgery shortly thereafter. Normally, there's at least a six-month turnaround, but here he is.
And yes, sir, that one drops.
All right.
He's got his second bucket of the game to go. You know what?
Not my one.
I mean, I've been pleasantly surprised with how well this kid's been playing.
Well, not a guy penciled in among those top picks in the draft. But
yeah! Off the mark.
His form in this game.
talk about Nerlens Noel, about how the talent pipeline out of Kentucky continued to fill.
All right, fast break, filling in the lane. I got the left side.
Pick for the Wildcats, and still, this is actually a pretty lean year.
Yeah, just two potential picks in Noel and Goodwin.
How damn it, Noel.
2012, though, six players drafted out.
Personal foul on me, what?
2010, five of them.
Porter's checked in for the Elites.
And I'm sent to the bench. That's baloney.
Here's the Elites with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run right now.
I got him, I got him.
Larkin kicks to Porter. Dishes it to Martin. The pass to Porter.
Good pass. How was that a good pass?
Look around the gym.
I ran it to the corner
and
lobbed it to him.
Sure are. And if you want to be seen by an NBA front office, this is the place to be. It's just one game, and you've got their full attention.
Len passes to Bennett.
We need some more points, man. We need to score again.
He dishes it to McLemore. Six to shoot. And it's good. The time running down on the shot clock. McLemore's got 5 points now.
All right, here we go.
He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
Okay, so that's how you do directed passing.
Takes a
put up in your face, son. Ah, that was a horrible shot. I'm trying to force it. All right, we don't need points. 11 points is a decent showing for a freaking rookie showcase.
Williams dishes to Bennett. He feeds it to McLemore.
We can do better.
He passes to Carter Williams.
We don't want to force it.
He kicks to McLemore.
Ooh, cross me. Crash the boards. Oh, bull crap.
And now just a 4-point elite lead.
Come on, Balmy. Balmy. Bomby Blazer, come on. Damn it.
You know, he seems a little further along defensively.
Follow your shot. Good job.
And, you know, rookies who can defend are a very rare commodity. This is impressive.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock. Off his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball.
Wow.
Some changes here for the Elites.
Noel, that's crazy. You have kickball violations in this game.
Porter. 24 seconds left here in the second. Lets it go from deep. Gets the
ball. Wow.
And now it's a 9-point elite lead.
All right. Good stuff.
Come through. And that's not something that you get away from.
Carter Williams, the pass to McLemore. Feeds to Bennett. He's against Zeller. Here's Bennett.
Lock that shit.
So that brings the first half to a close.
All right, that's the end of the first half. 11 points, one assist,
join us right back here after
one defensive rebound, and one something else. I don't even know. Draft stock, straight neutral. Making a high percentage of stocks, need to come up with some steals in the second half. Okay.
Welcome back.
You want me to steal, do ya?
For the champs rookie showcase.
Let's do it.
What a great event, and what a night for these young prospects still raring to go.
Well, an exciting first half of basketball now in the books.
How do I freaking cut? Really, I want to know how to cut to the basket and stuff.
Rising to the occasion so far.
Mark in a 2.
Give me the ball back.
Noel is out there with Cody Zeller. Then it's Porter.
Give me the ball.
Burke in at the 1.
Wow,
that's
Dick.
The move on the floor for the Elites.
Why don't you just get us a shot clock violation?
You're on my way into the big event here. It's all the glitz and the glamour. I mean, the arena's decked out. You got vendors outside, the limousines with all the celebrities coming to attend. I'll tell you what, I'm just glad I'm wearing my best outfit because otherwise I wouldn't have fit in very well.
Yeah, you look sharp, buddy. You are as sharp as they come. And as we were talking,
I thought I had that.
And all those other folks making their way out. And because they're here, this has become one of their key events of the year here in New York. And that's saying a lot.
Nice. Got ourselves another rebound. I like it. Moved up to a B-.
Work on the glass once again.
Shoot that. Give me an assist.
A lot of effort into their rebound.
Or give it back. Let me score.
You get more possession. More shots at the hoop.
Took too long to freaking shoot it, dude.
You know, he's making the most of
it. Not about the team. It's about my stats.
Well, it's just one game, but you have to like the way he's responded.
All right, 6:54 left in the third.
here in this third quarter, just over a minute play.
Oh!
Fires from 14 and off the left side of the rim.
Damn it, down to a C plus again.
You know, you can see his talent.
Trying to steal the ball.
Yeah, that's the scouting report on him, and he's living up to it at this point.
Porter with it. Now defended by Muhammad.
Come on.
Now, here's Porter. 8 points for him.
God.
Offensive rebound. Zeller comes up empty down low.
Geez, Zeller's going in, dude.
Now for him.
Well, you look at Zeller. He's a 6'11 center. Very quick, agile, very skilled. He can handle the ball. Has great touch inside. I think the question mark is just his overall strength down on the block.
Well, Steve, you know what? I love everything about Cody Zeller. And you're right. The strength is something he'll have to work on. But he can get that. He's added strength since he was at Indiana just 2 years. So, you know, that'll come. But his skill set and the footwork you love to see in a guy that big. He knows how to get angles to finish.
All right.
He's got a really bright future in the NBA. And it's great to see all the best and the brightest young prospects in one.
Come on, we got to get this stuff up to a B+ at least.
So much.
Damn it!
Shooting drills and running through. Nothing.
Good thing he sucks and can't make a layup.
Porter kicks to Martin. Dishes it to Noel. Porter.
Bad call for pass. What?
Pass to Martin. From downtown.
And go in. Damn it. Oh, well, we got good ball movement. Moved it up again. I don't know how that was a bad pass. That was a beautiful pass. Could have cut to the basket and had himself a score. But he decided not to.
The Stars trailed by 11. Kicks it to McLemore. The pass to Muhammad. Three-pointers off the mark.
Come on.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one this game is out of hand.
Exactly. I mean, the score is right where you'd expect it to be when the battle on the boards is that lopsided.
Well, that's a lot of bricks by them early.
Oh,
in the
man. We only have a 38% three-point percentage now.
So
we were at like 60, weren't we?
Land. Good.
Allow man to score. That was not my mother trucking man. And now you're going to sit me on the bench? Oh, man. We are... We're falling apart in the second half here. I just need to learn this damn game.
Now, here's Burke. D right on him.
He's having a terrific game here.
Well, we talked about his draft stock a bit, and it just may be climbing the way he's performing out here.
Clark back to Bennett. Another top prospect out of Canada. He grew up in Toronto.
Well, I tell you, Canada has actually produced some outstanding players here recently. Tristan Thompson, Andrew Nicholson, Kelly Olynyk. All young Canadian players, not to mention the likely number one pick next year. And when you talk about upside, Bennett is a guy who has that.
The feed to Noel.
Good feed.
He dishes it to Oladipo. Five on the clock. Here's Zeller. Can't hit.
Oh, come on, Cody.
The Stars trail by 10. And here is Carter Williams.
Going after that ball,
he
son.
Passes to Muhammad. But they'll get another chance.
Oh,
Land
shit.
To Muhammad. He feeds it to McLemore. He kicks it to Muhammad. Passes to Len. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now.
Right.
3-point play.
What a finish with that hoop.
Porter's checked in for Burke.
He's got 14 points and 9 rebounds. I wish I was having a good game like
Boy,
that.
Their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end. Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
Give me the ball. Give me the ball. I'm wide open.
Scoring a lot of points off turnovers, forcing mistakes, and cashing.
Cash them.
Martin with the bucket. 1:53 left to play in the third.
All right, so to call for ball, you press A.
Carter Williams with it. Pass to McLemore. The dish to Carter Williams.
Come on, I want to steal with a fast break and just yam it.
Feeds it to Muhammad. With the shot. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down.
All right.
Muhammad's got 14.
Let's try to get this up to a B.
A positive factor for them today, although, you know, as a team, they've had a lot of negatives mixed in there as well.
Martin, the pass to Oladipo.
Good pass. Cool. We're at a B-. Let's keep it there. What? Where are you going, dude? I mean, nice score, but what the hell? Why didn't you just cut right there?
The Stars trail by 10. And McLemore kicks to Muhammad. And that one's good.
You can see that they're not as aggressive from the three-point arc. They had far more attempts in the first half.
Yeah, we did. I think the other team did, too.
He's got 8. Vicious to Martin. Pass to Zeller.
Give it to the big. Nice, good pass.
There's the pass to Oladipo.
Woo, good cut. That was dirty.
With his explosiveness, that was ATM time. Cash money, the easy way.
That was ATM time. Cash money.
Cash money. I like that, Clark.
With 23 seconds left in the third quarter. And McLemore kicks to Carter Williams. Bennett. Looking to get it going. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Oh, man. All right.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
Up by 10. 8.8 seconds left in the third. We're going to be taking that final second shot.
The Elites making a switch here. The second from the line.
All right. Inbound it and give it to me.
It's Martin on the wing.
Damn it!
Out of bounds. The Stars will take.
How am I able to control that? That was just a bullshit pass.
Here's Carter Williams.
Oh,
these
shit!
These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Oh, that was stupid. Oh, well, at least we get a second shot at scoring at the end of the quarter. Let's see what we can do here.
And the second free throw, good.
Oh, he drains it. All right, I want the ball.
5 seconds left in the third. Martin for 3. No good.
God, we even missed the damn shot. So we went through all that to miss.
Scoring well as we head to the fourth. The Elites on top. They're up.
That sucks. Yeah, keep me on the bench. I deserve to be here. Oh, man.
And you know, there was
wow, they're beating us now.
It's hard to get all the top prospects in one gym together to go head to head.
Yeah, fortunately, those days are in the past. And for those of us who love the game, it's really such a treat to see these young players come out and
bad
compete.
Call. Oh, I wouldn't shoot. For the star. I wasn't even meaning to call for pass.
Ahmed is out there with Bennett. Then there's Len. And it's Carter Williams.
Damn
it. And there's the call on Cody Zeller. That's his fourth foul of the contest.
Well, he was boxed out, and when that happens, you know, at some point you have to just turn and get back defensively. That time he went right over the top.
Yeah, but you go straight on the top of another player's back. That's
wow, beautiful pass.
Great job. Take it right.
Pass leading to foul. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, he left him no choice but to foul there.
And look at how the offensive approach.
All right, let's try to get ourselves back up to a B minus. We really, we've been falling apart in the second half.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
Makes it.
Makes one.
Could tie it up.
And there's number 2. Nice. I should get points for those. I directly led to those points.
Or
not, not points, but grade or whatever it's called.
A feed to Bennett. Bennett gets a screen from Len. Carter Williams kicks to Bennett. Just 5 on the clock. rejected by Noel.
Damn.
They retain possession.
He just got shut up.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact.
Holy, every time I get a rebound, they freaking foul him.
It's been a solid outing for Bennett. He has 23 points, and he's added to his totals by picking up 3 points at the line as well.
Yeah, and that's something that's important for him and his team, getting a few extra points, knocking those free throws down, and helping your team any way you can.
Oh, man.
Free throws good from Bennett.
All right. Down by two. See what we can do here.
Leads trailing.
Uh-oh. Give me the ball. I promise I'll drain it.
To Martin.
God, no, I won't.
Again, can't hit it.
Looks like he's just trying to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but I don't know about that shot attempt.
Damn. Why you gotta be so bogus, Mr. Announcer? That's exactly what I'm trying to do.
This is why the breakaway rim was invented, for plays just like that.
Well, he almost brought the whole thing down, Clark, by hanging on that long.
Yeah, he did.
There's a great dunk and also a great game we've got here.
Trying to bring it down inside. Nope, not gonna work.
Now Burke. Pocket four. Outside for Martin.
That was beautiful. Come on. Why won't the ball go down?
Being able to knock down that open jumper. I think it happens far too often.
And Muhammad gets to Carter.
It was wide open. It was a beautiful pass. Beautiful setup.
Zeller grabs the board.
Good shot, defense. That's what I like to see.
Seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
Well, his shot's been off today.
Oh, give me the rebound. Damn it.
They're going to want to look to if they want to keep this lead where it is.
Porter with the steal. And here we go, Burke heading to the hoop, and the basket.
Nice.
Good.
Little touch of class there, guys. The end of that
play. All right.
With the finger roll.
Here's Carter Williams. He dishes it to Bennett.
Hey, back door.
He passes it to.
We get a reaching foul.
The Stars again missing.
Cody Zeller, you freaking asswipe! That was my rebound.
He feeds it to Burke.
I got
Zeller.
Give it back.
Setting the pick for Burke. That's a two from Martin.
God.
And he's having all sorts.
The ball
of
is just not dropping.
Not sure
I don't understand.
A shot right now, Steve. To be quite honest, not a
reliable. Oh, tipped pass.
And
nice.
It's going to be out of bounds, and they'll keep possession.
Maybe I'm holding the freaking. I think I selected early release for my shot type, so maybe I'm holding the shot too long.
Muhammad, the pass to Bennett. That's chipped. And it's blocked by.
Woo!
It was
oh my God.
It's really a tough call. One you don't like to see, but it was called. And now he's got to really make sure that he's on top of his game here.
All right.
Not picking up another foul. That was his fifth.
Coach calls a timeout. Oh, I'm not taken out. I thought for sure I'd be out.
Kevin, during that last
we're just going to continue forcing these shots. I do not care.
He told us, guys, I know we can do this, fellas. Let's maximize every possession and get
after the ball.
It and just watch. Things will go our way. Kevin,
got him.
This game for the players, an exciting moment.
That's right, Clark. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't get.
I think that might be it. I think my shot release was a little bit too, late.
Games, absolutely enormous.
Now here's Carter Williams.
Oh, get him. Someone get him.
Woo! And terrific work on the offensive glass.
Okay, as long as my guy doesn't score, I don't care.
And that's now
down by four.
For Alex Len.
Time for me to start heating up.
Burke kicks to Martin. And again it's
yes!
Well, I tell you what, he's so confident.
Down by one.
Offense, isn't he?
Yeah, no surprise. Clark. He's a gifted playmaker.
There's the double team with Martin. Muhammad dishes to McLemore. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark.
Tough game for him.
Yeah, all the scouts watching, not the performance he was hoping for.
Burke, the pass to Martin. He kicks it to
feed
Zeller.
It to Zeller. Good back pass, to give it back. Drain the two.
Bullseye.
Woo! Woo! Now we are getting it.
Right down to the wire.
Now we are getting it.
Ball game.
Both teams really invested now. I mean, this is the type of game you love to win and you'd hate to lose.
Oof, boy, after all this energy that both teams have expended, yeah, you're right, Clark.
That's all right. Down by one. Let's hit ourselves another three. If we hit another one, that'd be crazy.
But through the teeth of some pretty soft D, I can't help but say that.
Well, let's see how that.
A little early on the release. Wow, that bad of shot selection. You're going to take me all the way down. Holy crap! I was just being confident, man. I should get some credit for being confident, right?
Now in the game. Her kicks to Mark.
Get it down to the bigs.
1:15 left in the fourth quarter. Launches it.
Ah!
The rebound by Bennett. Bennett's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. Carter Williams dishes to McLemore.
Come on, do something with the ball.
Passes it to Bennett. He's against Zeller. The shot is off.
Let's go, give me the ball.
The other way with it. Martin with it. Now defended by.
It's a Zeller cut. Woo!
Well, that is the shot of the game. Well, he's got the guts and courage to take it and the skill to make it.
Good stuff. But we're heading to the bench. That sucks. That's the end of the game. That was a good way to end the game. Oh, wow. We won. We won by 1 point. I wasn't in to see it, but we won by 1 point. So there you guys have it. We struggled a bit, but we started to pick it up towards the end. I'll get the hang of this thing, baby. I'll get the controls down and everything. Hope you guys enjoyed the game. More coming soon. Thank you all for watching. Peace out.